two or three goals. The only goal by Kyrou at 2:26 of the second. Now the Blues in front. Buchnevich wide open shoots. He scores! Buchnevich into the top corner, and it's 2-0.
Well, this line didn't have much going in the last game, and being between the benches, you could sense their frustration as they came for line changes. Two-on-one break with Buchnevich, who took that pass from Robert Thomas, by the way, who made a great play in his own zone. And now Thomas makes another terrific pass. He gets away from Murphy, who's had a struggle in this hockey game. He gets away from Caleb Jones, and two defensemen of the Blackhawks are behind the goal line.